It is very easy to lose weight at home quickly, even if you are a child, if you follow these tips. Whether you are a child who wants to lose weight or a mother who wants to help her child with this goal, stay until the end of this video as I will reveal simple and effective steps that work for anyone. Hello, my name is Aria and it's great to have you here for another video. Today you're going to find out what steps any child can follow to lose weight quickly and lastingly, maintain the weight loss without suffering. So I ask that you subscribe to the channel and leave your like because it helps the growth of the channel. At the end of the video, we will provide an exclusive bonus that can speed up the process of weight loss and healthy weight loss, but only for those who stay until the end. Childhood overweight and obesity are serious problems affecting more and more children around the world. It is essential to approach this issue sensitively and carefully, always prioritizing the health and well-being of the child. In this video, you will see some practical and healthy strategies to help a child lose weight at home. Balanced nutrition, but in what way? Healthy eating is essential to the weight loss process. Make sure your child consumes a variety of nutritious foods, including fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains. Avoid processed foods that are high in sugar and saturated fats. Set regular mealtimes and encourage your child to chew slowly, paying attention to the feeling of satiety. I know this may be a difficult task at first, but know that later your child will thank you, or if you are a child watching this video, your future will be much healthier and happier if you start thinking about it now. Proper portions. Teach your child about proper portions and the concept of satiety. Explain that eating until satisfied is different from eating until full. Use smaller plates to control the amount of food consumed. Encourage your child to serve smaller portions and avoid repetition, encouraging her to stop eating when satiated. Drink water. This is very important but little practiced. Encourage the consumption of water throughout the day, avoiding soft drinks and industrialized juices, which are high in calories and sugars. Always have water available and set an example by drinking water regularly. Explain the benefits of proper hydration for health and the weight loss process. Physical exercise. Promote regular physical activity appropriate to the child's age. Encourage outdoor play such as riding a bike, jumping rope, or playing ball. If possible, propose family exercise such as walking or dancing. Avoid sedentary activities such as watching television for long periods and limit daily screen time. Family involvement. Involving the whole family in the weight loss process is crucial to success. Create a family environment that encourages healthy habits by replacing unhealthy foods with more nutritious options for everyone. Avoid criticizing or shaming the child about their weight, striving for a positive and supportive approach. Emotional management. Often, a child's overweight is involved in emotional issues, such as stress, anxiety, or self-esteem problems. Be available to listen to the child, encourage the expression of feelings, and offer emotional support. Look for healthy alternatives to dealing with stress, such as practicing hobbies, reading, painting, or listening to music. Medical consultation. It is essential to consult a physician or nutritionist before beginning any weight loss program with a child. They will be able to provide specific guidelines based on the child's individual needs, ensuring effective and healthy weight loss success. I am so glad that you have stayed this far. Just click on the link in the description below this video and receive your gift for free. Enjoy and watch it now while it's available. Subscribe to the channel and leave your like on the video so you don't miss any new content. I hope it has helped you in some way. See you next time.